Football Frontier Finals are actually a possibility for us now.
Huh? Elliot was watching the game. Maybe he thinks we're really good, and he needs to study how we play.
Ooh, you were all magnificent. This time, I purposely had you play the game without any specific strategies.
Yeah, sure. Maybe you just ran out of strategies.
What?
Is that a possibility?
Could he have really run out of them?
This isn't good.
Don't worry, it's fine. I have plenty of strategies in my... Oh.
It's blank!
Everyone, the next match will be the final match of Football Frontier's qualifying rounds.
It changed the subject!
Polestar, who've won all 5 games, is currently in first place. As you are all aware, for each game that you win, you earn 3 points. If it's a draw, each team earns 1 point.
Polestar has 15 points so far. If they win another match, there is no other team who could catch them. The probability of them making the finals is pretty high.
Royal Academy in second place has finished 6 matches, earning 13 points. For us, we've won 4, lost 1, earning 12 points.
All right. So then what you're saying is having another draw would make it difficult for us to proceed to the finals.
There's no need for us to complicate things. For the final match, we're just gonna play to win it all.
Yeah.
Mom, we finally made it this far. I'm going to win and enjoy playing football at the national level.
Take it to the top, just keep looking forward. Let's get a move on. Take it to the top, yeah. Make that summit all we can see.
Here in this life we're living, we all face challenges that feel like win or bust. A time will come for you to pick one or the other, and for you that time is nigh.
There's no reason to hesitate, our destiny lies ahead. What to do or give up, or give it a go, or should we give up the way?
We're gonna go.
Making mistakes is nothing to fear, no. The only thing to fear is surrender in our heart. No need to worry, trust in each other, you're a team, don't you know?
If we move up as a team, then there's no way we can make a big mistake. All the time we spent together since the day we met each other absolutely has not been a waste.
Take it to the top, just keep looking forward. Let's get a move on. Take it to the top, yeah. Summit is all we can see.
Faster than you know. Super dash.
Super dash, go fiercer.
Go faster.
Dash, dash, dash.
Faster than you know.
Fiercer, faster, stronger, better. Super dash.
Night before the finals, Sunny's resolve. Huh? Elliot doesn't seem to be playing today.
Why should I play against such a worthless team?
Huh?
You came to spy on us, is that it?
No, that's not it at all. Actually, I just wanted to watch you play, Elliot.
You're a strange one, you know.
But you came to watch us play in our match yesterday. I saw you there in the stands.
I just had nothing else to do yesterday.
I think those seats are available.
That's Heath Moore.
Hmm? Heath Moore? They're from Lunar Prime Academy.
I wanted to talk to you about Lucian. I don't think that he's going to get any better.
Yeah, I agree. He shows way too much emotion out there. It's a sign of weakness. That's all right. There are plenty of replacements.
You all right?
Hey, you two. Hold on. What did you just say?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Elliot, it's you.
What's going on?
I think he has something to say to me.
Yeah, but Heath...
It'll be fine.
What's the problem with someone being weak? Just who do you think you are, anyway?
You'll know exactly who we are after we play each other. and you'll quickly see that we have a far more superior team than yours.
However, for a team that struggles against a weak team like Kirkwood, I doubt Heath would take a match against you very seriously.
Shut up! I will crush all of you, just watch!
Tell me this. Why is it that you hold such a grudge like that against us anyway?
Do you think that I don't know the actual truth about the scales of Ares system and what a corrupt organization it is? And Faith was. She was sacrificed by them.
Faith? That's right. From what I heard, it's the only reason that he's actually playing football. It has something to do with this girl named Faith.
I will never forgive you for that!
Fine. But regardless of how you feel, it's impossible for you to beat us right now.
We're not done.
So then the reason you're playing football is revenge. Are you only doing it for some girl named Faith?
That's none of your business.
Basil told me about it. He said you were visiting Faith at a hospital.
Basil Hardy? That nosy little runt. So then he was following me, huh?
So is Faith in the hospital because of the scales of Ares system? I mean, she's someone special to you, right? That's why you're trying to get revenge.
I told you already, it's none of your business.
It is my business. The thing is, you're a great football player, and I have a lot of respect for you, Elliot. That's why I'd rather see you play football, because you have a true love for the game.
You're such an annoying kid. What's your problem, anyway?
Football can be a lot of fun if you let it. Like, have you ever thought about going out there and playing just because you enjoy it?
This is nice. Ridiculous. I'm not like you, who's satisfied just playing a game of pretend football. I am going to defeat Lunar Prime Academy. Listen to me. I will win no matter what it is I have to do. I'll get stronger and defeat everything I hate. I'll crush them all. Don't bother me anymore.
Elliot.
Today's scheduled match at the Football Frontier preliminary round, sixth match, Polestar Academy versus Green Hill Junior High, has been canceled due to Green Hill's sudden withdrawal. The entire team has come down with the flu, so the game is being called off for safety reasons.
The whole team?
Today's scheduled match at the Football Frontier preliminary round, sixth match.
Captain?
I have some bad news. Ivy Selective, the team we were supposed to play next for the final match, is withdrawing. Looks like one of their players got caught cheating on an exam.
What? If that's true, then what's gonna happen to us?
The other teams have already played their six qualifying matches. So then, to even out the number of remaining matches, it looks like the final round is going to be Polestar against us.
Wait, we're gonna play against Polestar again?
Jude.
Elliot, the final opponent has been changed to Rymon.
Oh, I see. Now it's getting interesting.
Get ready, Sonny Wright. I will wipe out your entire team. And all you fake football players!
Last time we played Polestar, we were humiliated by a score of 10-1.
Just forget about that. We're way better than we were back then. We've improved a lot.
But this time around, there's an excellent chance that Jude Sharp will actually decide to play in the match.
Which means they'll be even better than they were before.
We finally made it this far, and now this has to happen?
Hey! Come on, you guys, you've got to cheer up!
No matter where I look, everyone around me's a coward.
By the way, where's Sunny?
He said that he was going to talk to Trevor and Valentine.
Now I get it. Elliot Ember wants to defeat Lunar Prime Academy for revenge.
Mm-hmm. From what I could tell, someone very close to him was a victim of the scales of Ares.
You should just let it go. It's best not to get involved.
You don't understand, really. It's the opposite.
The opposite?
Ever since I heard the reason that he was playing football was just for revenge, I thought it was a lie that somebody made up. I didn't know Elliot Ember could be a person like that.
Listen to me. I will win no matter what it is I have to do.
But his face was so serious. His eyes were fierce. They showed just how much this meant to him. When I saw that, it made me think about my own reasons for playing. I wondered if I was just as serious as he was.
Who, you? Come on, I don't think I've ever met anyone that's into football as much as you, Sonny.
Well, I love football. And I do want to go to the Nationals. But I couldn't help but notice that Elliot seems like he is wanting it a lot more than I am.
Are you saying that you want to let Elliot win? Is that honestly what you're thinking?
No, of course not. I would never do that. It's just, his passion for it is so strong. It's almost like I'm feeling kind of jealous of the way that Elliot Ember is feeling.
Oh, wow.
Sonny?
Hmm?
There's something I have to talk to you about.
Babs said she wanted to talk with Sonny alone?
Do you think she's got a crush on him?
A couple with a huge age difference like that?
Yeah, well, I highly doubt it.
Well, I wouldn't count it out just yet.
Huh?
Oh, wow. She gave him a love letter.
For real?
A letter?
That's right. It's for you.
Huh? It's from Mom. A letter from my mom?
It seems Backwater Island Hospital was holding on to it for you. They just recently sent it over here.
But why would they send it now?
They wanted to wait till you were completely settled in first. Your mother asked them to hold off on mailing it until you were.
Sonny, how are you? Are you eating properly? Not staying up too late, I hope. Football is great, but make sure to study as well. When I think of you, I can't help but to worry. I'm so sorry I've left you on your own. Because I was always ill, I felt as if I wasn't able to be a proper mom for you. Even now, even if it meant going over my limits, I wish to be by your side. To talk with you more. To hold you in my arms. There's something else I must apologize for. One thing I haven't been truthful about. I told you your father transferred abroad for his job and passed away in an accident. But the truth is, he's alive.
My dad is... My father is alive?
Your father was a professional football player. Look, Sonny, your dad is going to be on.
Daddy!
His talent was recognized at the National League, so he signed on to play for a team overseas. When your father said he wanted to move out of the country to chase his dreams, I couldn't follow him. You see, for me, someone who had grown up on this island, well, living in the city had already become exhausting. So the thought of living abroad, I didn't think I would survive. I couldn't accompany your father as he chased his dream, and I regretted it right away. If I had been brave enough, a whole new world might have been opened up for me. That's why I wanted to cheer you on, to fulfill your dream, till the very end. I didn't want to take football away from you, Sonny. When I saw you play football, I did get a little sad, since it reminded me of your father.
My father is a professional player.
If you continue playing football, you may be able to see your father one day. Do your best, Sonny. As long as you need it, football will always be there for you. Sonny, for you, you will always have tomorrow. I hope the path you take will lead you to a bright future, full of sunlight. I'll be cheering you on from heaven.
just... Don't worry, Mom. I will continue to play football. I'll make it to the big time. Just you wait. Then I'll find my father and tell him all about you. I'll tell him that you wanted to cheer him on.
Lily, my dear, I suppose I understand why you were so secretive with Sonny. You know about his father. I guess if he found out about him now, Sonny might actually end up hating football. But then again, who knows? He might be the one to change the future.
I will have you do intense training to master an ace in the hole technique to go against Polestar.
Right!
I'm so relieved. I thought that he was out of strategies.
Okay, thanks a lot, Mr. Yi.
He's back to normal, huh?
Guess so. I was worried about him, too.
Yeah, well, that's what's great about Sonny.
Everyone, let's go!
Right!
Ah, Mr. Cook, could you stay behind?
Huh?
Your skill on the field could benefit from some private lessons.
Okay.
You said private lessons, huh?
What's this?
Where's Elliot?
I would bet that he's probably not playing today.
Well, it was easy the first time against Raimon. Huh?
Elliot, is the match against Raimon really that important to you?
Of course not. I don't care about playing against Raimon. It's Sonny Wright. That annoying kid! He gets on my nerves. He talks about how real football should be played.
Well, then maybe this light is too intense for you.
What'd you say?
Sonny Wright has a radiance about him. Is it too bright for you? If there's anyone in this world who could change you, I thought that it was going to be him.
Change me?
The light that Sonny Wright gives off is quite bright, similar to the sun. In fact, the sun always seems to be on his side.
Man, you think pretty highly of this guy, don't you? Really, what does the sun always seems to be on his side even mean anyway?
I know someone else who has a lot in common with Sonny Wright. And actually, his existence changed me. And ultimately save my life. Look, Elliot, you are trying to change as well. The guy I know would never have trained like this right before a match.
As if you know everything there is about me.
This is the last match of Football One-Tier Qualifiers! Since their opponents both withdrew from the competition, Raimon and Polestar Academy, who played in the first round, will play once again!
This is stadium grub. It's prickly noodles and a lightning sandwich.
What is this prickly thing?
Who knows? But in any case, I had them put extra prickle in yours.
Oh, I see.
Hey, kid. I'm gonna put an end to your pretend football today once and for all.
We plan on playing football our way. And we'll win!
Is that right?
One thing's for certain. We've all been through a lot together as a team.
And you have to admit, we're definitely a lot better than we were when we first played against them.
Everyone, we are going to win this match!
Yeah!
I can't lose my intensity. Not right before the actual match. We're gonna win. I know it for sure.
The fateful match to determine the finalist is about to start!
Give it here! Jude! Take this!
Goal! The first score is made by Polestar Academy just seconds into the match! Scored by a guy known as the Demon on the Pitch, Elliot Ember!
What happened?
We haven't even moved a step yet. If he can make a shot like that,
There's no way for us to win, even with our ace in the hole.
Is it payback for before?
So, you were saying? You don't even stand a chance against a team as skilled as we are.
My bad, you guys. I let him make that shot too easily. The forwards and I are really gonna push it hard from here, okay? So defense, make sure you do everything you can to protect the goal.
Sonny, right. I give you credit for your resilience. But how long can you keep up your positive attitude like that?
Crazy in love, waiting so patiently for his love to show now.